I have taught mathematics at East Lawn Meadow for 22 years. Typically, students should work closely with their guidance counselor and their content area teacher to decide which subject test to take. In general, though, students should take the test that they are prepared for and that they can do well in. The best preparation for the subject test is to take the most rigorous courses that a school has to offer in that discipline. The SAT subject tests are the only national test that measures fundamental skills and concepts in five areas: mathematics, English, history, world languages, and science. There are two memorable stories, both recent, of SAT subject test success. One was a student that I recommended both the chemistry and the maths level 2 exam. That student performed well in both of them and was able to secure admissions to an Ivy League school. The interesting thing about it is that another student in the class with similar credentials did not gain admission to the same college. And in my mind, the deciding factor was the lack of performance on the SAT subject test. In fact, the other student didn't take the two subject tests. Recently, I've had a student who attributes his success in gaining early admission to another school due to his performance in the various subject tests, particularly in a category where we did not offer a particular course that matched. The student decided to do his own studying of the material to demonstrate to the college that they had gained the knowledge. Unlike the advanced placement exams that are college level exams, the subject tests are high school exams. The subject tests showed the colleges that students are college eligible. This can be of particular value to students with limited access to AP. Tests in math complement a portfolio that the student brings to the table. That portfolio includes class rank, GPA, rigor of courses, advanced placement classes. So the subject tests validate that the student has mastered those math skills and those fundamental concepts that they should have learned in high school. In the subject test, the students have an opportunity to demonstrate their knowledge even if they have done poorly in a regular math class. I tend to recommend the subject test, particularly in math, for students who are finished with pre-calculus or any equivalent course. I think colleges like to see that level 2 test. From my own experiences, I think for students going into math and science careers, that level 2 test is a good indicator of future performance in those disciplines in college. For the most part, my advice is simple. When in doubt, take them. They will help you distinguish you from others in the college admissions process in an age where college admissions have become extremely competitive.